And welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour. Gonna be finishing up this tour today because we ain't really have time to do much of it at all any other time, so here we go. Lakitu. He's funny. Damn. Bro, no, you're not gonna come in just to beat me. I'm the winner. You lose. Good day, sir. That was insane. Okay. Yeah, sure.
Here we go.
Pauline. Okay, we got Pauline514, Anna, Althasar77, Coco13, Carlo. This cart looks kind of funny. Bro, you suck. Okay. That's it. You're going to jail. Bro. Okay. That was crazy. Okay. Yeah. Okay, yeah, she's fun. We got Lakey, TJ, Remy88, Junie, Bae, Two Yes, and Nenny. Also known as the name of the one Yoshi color from Yoshi's Island, the manual, because they gave them name, the random manual. No. You suck. Okay. There we go. Break item boxes. That was easy, I think. I got the speed racer code over here. Yoshi, Luigi, Dr. Fart, MD, and later Danny, Aguiar, Beyonce, Kelly, X86, Gizmo Jones. Some funny names here. No, that didn't work. Damn you. Bro, this thing sucks. Why isn't it moving? My car is not moving right. You know what? I lost because of a stupid me. Let's just reel that in right there. Okay, put it in perspective. This random me just comes up to kill me. Bro, I'm gonna frickin' beat someone up. Man, why is it so dark in my room lately? I'm trying to make it bright and nice and freaking like good in here, but like it's just not good. Even though I have this light right next to me. True. I have a light right next to me, and it's still not bright enough. Okay, well, I guess it's fine. Yeah, he's funny. Let's use him. I have like 5, I think. Last I checked, I'll have to check after this. Yeah, I have a little more cups than necessary for the coin cap counter thing. But like, I didn't really have much of a choice since I started this tour like mad late, so I just have to deal with not gaining as many coins as I want. But otherwise, it's fine. feel like I can still efficiently beat the tour, so it's all good. Oh, she has the same car. Bruh, no. Of course they get me, like, the coin frenzy at the end. Okay, wait, let me just check the coin, the cup number. Yeah, okay, wait, I'll just check it now. Okay, so I got half of this one, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, not really 4. 1, 2, yeah, I got 4. And I already did this one today, so yeah, I left just enough for the next, you know, this for this part to do. Be right back. Let me just grab my water. Don't really know where it is. Oh, it's back here. I got it. Okay, we got Peach.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go with this. I don't care what I use these tickets on at this point. I'm just kind of doing whatever. Okay. Renisoft, Rihino, Nuki, Little A, Mayu, Murad, 69, and some other name that I didn't get to read because it was too fast. Let's go. You know what? That was lame beyond all recognition. Thank you. Damn, that's where the combo ran? Well, that was still pretty good. Pretty impressive, I gotta say. Light a challenge. Okay, it's time for mint. It's so mint that he wouldn't even start his rocket start. Hey! The heck? The turning is just... my phone is broken. I swear. Can't wait to get a new phone so this problem stops with Mario Kart. I mean, my phone's not bad, but sometimes just the steering does not work when I want it to in Mario Kart. I don't know if it's because of my phone or Mario Kart, but I'm willing to blame my phone on it. I don't know. Cause like, why would Mario Kart's control not work? Mario, number one! Dr. Peach. You got Jaxter 27, Dave McFly, Manu, Marie, Choo Choo 06, Big Smoke, and the Joker. Hey, I'll get a number 9 lodge, number 7, something with extra dip. No. We're not doing Big Smoke's order today. It's all because my phone wasn't here, I swear. It wasn't working. When I needed it most, it vanished. Speaking of Dr. Mario, I played a little bit of Dr. Mario 64 yesterday for the first time. It's a cute little game. I just don't really like Dr. Mario that much as a game. It's, like, fine. Like, it's not bad. It's just kind of, like, you know, I just play Dr. Mario and I'm like, okay, Dr. Mario's fine. I just like Tetris better. You know. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like the steering should work, but sometimes it just breaks on me. I don't know what it is. Okay. Anyway, Dr. Mario's okay. What am I gonna use? Let's use CF. Okay, we got CF. We got the pipe cart, I guess. Yeah. And coins. Seth Skis, Eevee Panel 1, Squidward, Pepe, Thorjack 81. Okay, whatever. Freaking don't, you little guy. You will ruin my combo on my watch, you stupid. I ruined it myself. I hate everything. Well, at least he's got eggs. Okay, you suck. Angry. Bro, I have no coins either. RCRX2112 Hyper something Diane Mingus Robin S4BR00K, I think. Okay. Nope. Restart the whole thing. True, that was pretty low. Frickin' catapulted myself immediately. Omega lol. Okay. Who could I hit with a bomb today? Okay, you know what? Stop it. Just stop hitting me. Waiting for when they add actual new battle music. Okay, sure, let's go with that. It won't work because I can't hit crap with green shells, but not except for myself. Oh my god, you I can't get one hit on anybody without getting freaking my balloon squash. What is going wrong today? This game sucks. I'm sorry. No, I'm just kidding. Battle mode kind of sucks sometimes. Angry. Why do I keep hitting myself? Before I even get the chance to pop somebody else's balloon. Well, at least I have a scuttlebug card. That'll, Okay, this works. It's not hitting anything, but still. I swear, if somebody hits me when I have all this stuff right here, I'm gonna beat them up. I'm stuck on the freaking wall. Isn't that fun? This map sucks for MKT control, I'm sorry. Got him. Yes, okay. No, what the, how was I supposed to do anything about that? Okay. It's fine. Damn, he got me, okay. Yeah, true, battle mode is completely luck-based. Why would you put it in ranked up? What are you, like, supposed to even do to get a good rank in freaking battle mode? Okay, time trial. Featuring Yoshi. Well, the simple... The freaking touchscreen didn't work again! Just work. Okay, there. Why can't I skip over that? That would be a good shortcut, wouldn't it? I made the wrong turn for some reason. Cause the game didn't let me go the right way. I don't think I'm gonna beat this efficiently. I think I got it. Yes. Okay. Sleepy today, okay. Oh well, that's kinda cool. I did the Mario Day challenges. Yeah, I remember. Where is this? The freaking 8-bit pin. Yeah, I just forgot to switch it to Mario. Got a couple more here. Lakitu. Yeah, that works.
Analyze 45 Mayu, Craig, Medicine, Misa, and Natos 4247. Okay. Bruh, the spike. You look so funny. You suck. Oh wait, I didn't die right there somehow. Got green shells, so that's pretty neat. That is not me. So I guess I am pretty happy. Bro, no. 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 Damn it. Bro, it's always the most random shenanigans that end my streak. Ugh. Okay, whatever. At least there was a good streak. Yeah, four more. Or four and a quarter more, because one of them is basically done. Dr. Mario. Memi Rorando Sefet 91 Nofuyo Cat. Okay. Dr. Mario! Okay, I kind of messed that one up. Oh, it's not even hitting him. No, steer! It's because it wouldn't steer. Bro, game is just busted. I swear. I was steering, it wouldn't steer. And it did that again. Boom. Mario, number one. Thank you. Ludwig. Okay, we got Brian MK7, Mr. Worldwide, Punch Something, You, Shaquille, Ren, AlexGo46, and Camille. Bro, that Goomba's just standing up there. Okay. Go Ludwig. Do 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 do. He's got a freaking like a Michael Jackson like pelvic hat dab pose. Yeah, that one. Reminds me of Michael Jackson. By a bunch of stuff and it just feels so slow and clunky. You're so clunky. And then you get the frenzy and then it doesn't feel as clunky. Because you're making progress. That was pretty cool, not gonna lie. Shimon? Shimon? I don't know. I don't understand. That was cool. Oh, I already hit the coin limit. Well, nothing to do but keep going, because I'm not stopping here. Okay, let's go. It's a cat. Yay, I guess. Woohoo. Lame. Okay. Baby Mario. Okay, back. Blowing up Goombas again. Baby Mario, you're committing terrorism. How do you feel about this? Ain't good enough. Good enough. Bro, okay, you know what? Screw off. Okay. MKT is making me sleepy. I don't know why. Well, it's not really because of MKT. I'm just making an excuse. Damn it. Okay, well, I missed. first one, but whatever, right? Bro, this thing sucks. Okay, I think it was 35, right? I forget. No, how do you get 40? You know what? This one sucks. I need to get the full stars. If there's any margin of failure, I'm just gonna restart. No. No, 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 no. Yeah, probably. I'm honestly usually kind of bad at these, but usually they're lenient enough where you can just win anyway. This one, not so much. Alright, I think somehow I missed one there. Well, I have to hit this horde of Goombas at the end to win. Okay, there. That wasn't that hard. I just am not the best with aiming it sometimes. Okay. Boom, I beat it. Also, yeah, I'm gonna do the coins a plenty too. Yo, a gold pipe? Oh, just macaron, but I mean, hey, that's okay, I guess. Okay, we got... Boomerang, bro. And... this thing, I guess. And this thing. Yeah, I know, right? It's kinda lame. Okay, got Yak, Introvert, Flanagan, Colton, Van Sam, and that was a controversial name. Defund Police. Can I get a yikes in the chat? Okay, Oh yeah, I forgot he freaking, like, uses the boomerang like a surf foreign. Bruh. Lame. damn. Okay, well, that was sad. Well, at least I got coins. Okay, what else we got? Also, the track selection puts me to sleep for this, because it's the same, like, four tracks repeated over and over. I get it's the Mario Tour, but could you really not add, like, another Mario-themed track for this game? I don't know. It's just lame. I don't like when they do the tours where they just repeat the same thing over and over. It bores me. No, at least we got Metal Mark. Okay, we got Jer Chutral, Brian Titmod, Karita. Oh, okay. Metal Mario, go. He's cool. I like him. Damn it. No, it's fine. Well, that was lame. Though for some reason they could have brought like Mario Kart Wii Mario Circuit as well to round it out more. And like, we got like the Super Nintendo, we got DS, and I think that's it. I mean, there's also Mario Circuit and Double Dash you could bring in. Like, you could have brought in like Pooh if you really want it. That way you could just have a tour with like literally every Mario Circuit ever, but. No, you just got that, Donut Plains, and I guess that's kind of it. Also, Mario Kart 8 has a Mario Circuit, but obviously, they don't want to put any Mario Kart 8 tracks in this game, because that would be weird. That would be weird. They would never do that. They're competing with their actual game. Yo, I didn't know you could jump at that big lily flower thing. That's kind of cool. No. Oh, okay. No. Ah. This bone, I swear to crap. No. Whatever. I don't really care. Do whatever you want. I didn't even hit that. Bro, it's not working. Okay, whatever. Now at least we got the gold Rambi cart. I mean, it's kinda cool. What else we got here? Resident sleeper moment. Literally falling asleep. Okay, oh, smash dry bones. That's easy. Should be anyway. Bruh, Morton sounds funny. He gives me like Taz Looney Tune vibes. Yeah, good enough. Definitely. Okay, what else we got here? Okay, good. I don't have to do any of that. Mega Birth Race. For the sleepiness. Oh, cool mushrooms. Yeah, that was easy. Nice. Orange Yoshi. And this. And, not that, but. Yeah. Mario. Awesome, KK18, Drift God, something, Caligula, Melingy, Max. Oh, you orange you. What? I have never been so robbed in my life. They literally, two bully bills just come charge it in, and the other guy usurps me completely. Like, what? No. That was baloney. Whatever. They cheated. X3, S-Y, something, Kim Chen, MK. Bro, that Yoshi looks a little poly. Whatever. Thank you. Kiku Punchy, Xavian, EP, Chatters, the Cold Trick, Goal, and ADL. Or Adel, I don't know. Bro, how did that not continue the combo? Frick you. Okay. Kill him. And after that, I'm just getting coins, and then that's it. You suck. Okay, how was I supposed to know you were coming there? What? Literally, what? He's cheating. You're cheating again. No, sir. You're not. What? My reaction to that information. Okay, that's it. You freaking bastard. You stupid Bowser. I'm going to kill you now. Bro, that was rage. He just, this came in when he felt like it to win at the end. For no reason. Okay, let me use my stupid lame Koopa shells to beat you. Because that's the only thing it's giving me for some reason. You only come back when it's convenient for you, Bowser. You're lame. You're a bad villain. Yeah, I saw that coming. Nope. You cheated. How am I supposed to even see that coming, you freaking cheap? Freaking. Okay. Nope. I win this time. You lose. That was just funny, honestly. The Bowser just freaking just like, okay, I'm here, look, I'm here, I can beat you. And he just randomly charges in and wins. Freaking Bowser, man. Get screwed over. Okay, let's see what we get. Nice. Pink Hole Peach. Petey Piranha Gold. White Yoshi. Yellow Shy Guy Explorer. Or Explorer Shy Guy, I don't know. King Boo Gold. Pauline Party Time. Daisy Farmer. And Dr. Mario. Let's go! Let's see what it can give us. Boom. Butterfly wings. That's pretty neat. Okay, let's get these real quick. UFO Something Cyril and 72 Hero. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh wait, no. I forgot they had Mario Kart 7 Mario Circuit 2, which is fine. I just forgot it was. I forgot it existed. Because it's lame. Other than the part where you go in the castle and the cherry blossom. How they even condensed Princess Peach's castle to such an extent? Is this just a freaking replica of the castle made for the sake of a racetrack? Because that doesn't seem like the real one. That's definitely not the real deal. Why would it be so small? After all. Where are all the rooms? Like, where is everything? It has to be a replica that Peach just could afford to make because, you know, she's a freaking princess that has a fancy castle. She probably has the money to make some random mini version of her castle. Plus, that's like literally the entrance, like, there's nothing else to it. Other than a bunch of windows, which just exist. Screw off. Okay. Hold up. Wait, why does it say 1,000? Polio, Betty Blue, Caitlin, Bunny Trolls, Hero, Arpancho, Jaws, something. Nice. Okay, well, that's pretty much it for the stream. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out my Twitter and Discords. Links are on the sidebar. I post updates to new streams there and, there's chatting in there sometimes, so that's cool. I also have a YouTube channel where I archive all the videos I do on this channel. Same channel name. I got a lot of Mario Kart Tours, Super Mario videos, Sonic the Hedgehog, Splatoon, Kingdom Hearts, and a lot more. So if that sounds pretty cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, hope to yourselves a great day, and take care. I'm going to be doing Kingdom Hearts 2 in like 10 minutes or so. Or like 15 maybe. I don't know. It's going to be shortly after this one. Thanks for coming in. Okay, just gotta do this coin thing real quick. Yeah, I could just turn off the thing. Boop.